I knew Olivier from the age of 16. So in Paris Conservatory, I was studying chamber music with Professor Jean Hubeau, H-U-B-E-A-U, a fantastic musician. And Olivier was his assistant back then.
A very young assistant.
He was, I was 16 and he was about 21 or 22. So
he's much older than us.
So Olivier, I used to, obviously I've known him for over 25 years. Rehearsals were very fruitful in a sense that we never really wasted any time. Everything was very constructive rehearsals. And the three of us have very open-mindedness in trying others' ideas. And sometimes that can be a little bit of a barrier when you rehearse. But all three of us, whenever one was suggesting an idea, we were completely open and willing to try and then to be very...
Yes,
flexible.
Basically we had the same direction. We tried to get the same point of view from the music, from what we are waiting from the other, and so it's not possible to explain what you like or what you want to do. But when you play, when you practice, you realize very quickly. Especially between string players, you have to adjust the choral sound, the intonation, the vibrato, and many things like that. And so there is people. It's very difficult to find really the color. And with Sangwon, so we I think easily went in the. Really in the text, we work together, of course, and I think the way he plays is very inspiring because of course the instrument is not the same, so but we play the same phrases and so the taste, the direction, the impulsion he gives gave me really the wish to follow. I think it made me a little better, I think.
The common point that three of us have is that we're able to listen and adjust quickly, you know, and that's
to react.
And obviously we're so inspired by Schubert too, I mean, and such fantastic music. I think it would be difficult not to be inspired, obviously, but really, I mean, the three of us were genuinely very, very inspired by this profoundness of the piece.
There is no reason to decide everything. Yes, so and sometimes we play one way, another way, and so because
we try some different way.
Yes, and we don't decide this one or the other.
No. Yes.
So it just it's open mind. It's
the music decides
that way or that way.
It's important for me to try to record as if I were playing a concert. I love playing concerts, and I think I love the contact with the audience, and obviously, more above everything, I love the music, the record that we're playing. But the recording session itself, I concentrate as much as possible so that I play like I were playing a concert. I feel very good here. It's about one of the very, very rare plays where I feel I can concentrate or imagine playing in a concert hall. Mm-hmm. And I love the atmosphere. I think there's enough space so that, as you mentioned, that we're working long hours. I've been in love with Schubert's music for so many years, and I will carry on that passion for Schubert's music as much as listening and playing both. Some pieces, I think I must admit, I prefer to listen or play. Mm-hmm. But Schubert, I really, as much as playing and listening that I could go on for. Stravinsky said, it's very important that you write, Stravinsky said,